Buckingham Palace, shortly after the Trump convoy has left for Clarence House, tea with Charles and a missus. And opposite Palace are the gathered tents of the corporate media, filming moments from his UK state visit. And as we see, quite a few people here lingering, wondering where their next move is going to be and how they can bring Julian's plights to the people and to the president and see if he has any inklings of loosening the grip on Julian Assange. Efres out.